Place the bottom of the positioner, the widest part, on a solid surface. Place the patient's arm in the cradle so that his or her elbow rests in the round pad on the bottom of the positioner. Patient's forearm and hand should be in an upright position. The hand should fit through the top opening of the positioner.